dead, Kimmy! Alright, you wanna dance? Let's dance!
Just a quick shout out to RustyPod for sponsoring today's video. If you wanna check them out, it's the first link in the description. Good luck! Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back to another episode of Brothel Fail. In today's video we are hunted for some raid targets, so that means sometimes you have to scout a lot to find a juicy raid. In this episode we had a lot of fun with our jackhammer soft sighting HQM 3 times. So enjoy.
Hold here, hold here. 3 hits. I'm low.
He's dead.
Nice. Get up on the ladder. Here's ladder.
Hit him, hit him. Go.
Whatever, we killed one. Rose Moye, okay.
So this base was already raided. Let's have a look for another one.
Okay guys, solo base design here. Two doors and then one garage done. We should be already in his 2x2. Yeah. 2x2 days design. Helitor something. Here's a shop as well. It's all you need for a good raid. Today we got an M2. Some explosive ammo. Silencer for C4. So we're gonna use C4 on garage doors and explosive ammo on doors. Any turrets? Nope, okay. Hello. Psst. Quiet, please. Oof. Okay, another garage. It's good builded. Ooh, that was a long distance throw. Almost the Yikes 1C4. Okay, and now maybe completely deep. One more garage, okay.
Nope.
What? Okay. It's interesting. I think we should bring rockets now for splashing this shit here. Yeah, we should bring rockets. Otherwise it's a waste. Okay, let's...
Jimmy!
No break time. Do we have any tools here? Some wood already, some chalk already.
Behind the
base, yeah.
Road sign.
Okay. He's peeking sometimes, I guess.
Headshot.
Yeah, play long distance and push him into the turret, I would say. Head down, headshot.
One more.
Yep.
He's there as well.
Yep, I'm reloading right now. Hit him.
Hit him.
Down. Sozo and Mr. Ice Wolfie. Hello. Thanks for letters, boys. Okay, I got a rocket. A box full of Hesmans here because of these two. Rocket incoming, 3-1, go. Okay. As I said, it's the way up and we got control about the shop. Over the shop. 25 scrap there.
Oof, no TC, so that's really bad. So that means he plays his TC not on the ground floor, I guess on the first floor. All these garage door leads around, so that means we have to destroy way more garage door. But there's a plan B. We could go back home, bring jackhammers, and soft side this armored ceiling, which is already a little bit damaged from the rockets.
Nice.
Easy. Random boxes. Okay, not main loot. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is really not bad. Cool. So this is a loot room actually. Maybe we could this one. Oh my god. I mean, this leads in there. Yeah, here's the first loot room because there are three more garage doors, or then it leads all the way around. There's a loot room, so TC could be here now. Okay, check him at this one. Two loot bags.
Safe bomb.
Oh yeah! Holy shit! Two rows of gunpowder, one row sulfur, 1.7k. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Here's TC. Behind the window. But is this nice? I don't know. Holy shit, what is this base design? That's another... Yeah, we... The good thing is we have TC. We could remove all these shit, but actually... If we would destroy the glass and then destroy the TC, can we loot it actually? Or is this wall blocking us off? Yep. Wait, wait, wait.
We should go back.
Wait, wait.
I will shoot.
Yep. It's no problem.
You got it?
No, yeah. Let's go. Higher, higher, higher. Yep. Last one, last one. Alright boys, welcome to another raid. Today it's on the coast, friendly neighbors, but we are kinda rude today. We're gonna raid this boy here. Get on the roof maybe. It's kinda weird because this could be a 1x2 here. It's honeycombed, so I guess this is main loot. It's, yeah. Oh, is there a garage door? No, it's just metal walled. Okay. So I guess entrance will be here. I'm dead. I think it was two trips. Nope, okay. Okay, he isn't fully geared. Here are furnaces. Bunch of metal.
Okay guys, we have a typical 1x2 base design with an exploit bunker. But guys, always remember, you have the opportunity to softside this triangle and skip the exploit. It costs a lot of time, but there's an option.
Okay, that was a lot of pickaxe work. Jackhammer actually, they're so broken now. Let's get back home, bring a flamethrower to destroy it, and then we are done with this raid. Hab ein. Okay, reload the flamey. I love the flamethrower. Ah, finally. Oh. Open. Block me harder, baby. Haha. Okay. Whoa, my god, this is perfectly builded. Yeah, there's one more door, a shotgun trap.
So.
What the fuck? Why is there a hatch? Actually, why are we not using Expo and splash it with Expo? Nah, with rocket it's way easier, okay. Yeah, I have to suicide rocket here because I wanna hit it all, so I, yeah. Out open now? Yeah, good shit. Food. Clothes. AK L96. Lilili. M9, that's cool. We got a second boy here. A lot of ammo. They're stacked. They're stacked. Whoa, TC. Holy fuck. Okay,
there's a
lockers. Oh, holy fuck. Another jackpot, I would call it. There was one locker at the beginning. Which one is despawned already? So I guess there wasn't any good stuff. I hope so. Jimmy, can you destroy this one here? Oh. Good raid, good raid, good raid.
Check the boxes on top.
Holy shit. The space is a double door, that's cool. Armored double door. Yeah, they're actually stacked. Alright guys, let's have a look here for today's raid target. Something a little bit bigger but not that big. It's a medium-sized base. I think it's a YouTuber base design actually. We have honeycomb here, it's a 1x2 in the back. And this triangle airlock, or what is it, in the front. So this one here is stone, it's completely stone here. Ouch. I'm thinking about to hit four there, four rockets. Okay boys, we decided now to go through this wall there, and probably after that there's HQM, so we got 10 C4, 11 plus if there's one more garage tour after. Okay, let me have a look. Okay, that's good, that's good. From top or from where?
Top, no, 210.
I wanna start, okay? Yep, okay, HQM.
Going down.
Okay, yeah, here's the exploit. Almost C4. Can you hold there? I have to get some... The M2, okay? He's inside his base there. He's inside the base. Okay, nice. He's getting shot by another guy. Okay, gonna do 30 expo. After that, I gonna C4. Okay, C4 incoming. Gonna prepare a rocket launcher.
He's dead.
Nice. Okay, I gonna destroy TC.
Destroy today.
Yep, back already destroyed. It's okay.
Going up on the roof. You're building?
Yep.
Can we see this loot here, please?
Yeah, I have no mats on me. My frags, it's all in the base. Okay, I got.
Check.
I gonna seal it. You stay outside, I gonna do it. Okay, we got security now. I gonna open up the boxes, it's okay?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Components here. Nothing?
Tools, yeah.
Oh, okay, tools. Tools, we got tools, we got some gears, we got ores and metal and stone, we got components for days. Pistol bullet hazmat. And more gear. Okay, I think we got... Oh, there are more boxes, okay. Food. Okay, cards. Weapons.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame, though it might be nice to own a jet plane. I'ma do it all for you, come along and see it's true. Pretty cool.